Good morning to everyone. I'm Alessandra Rinzulli. I'm going to show you the Momovo European Project. The team is composed by the promoters Emilia Garda and Caterina Franchini, assisted by Giuliana Di Mari and me. Okay, Momovo, Women's Creativity Since the Modern Movement, is a research project devoted to women, architects, civil engineers, and designers. It has helped revalue the experience that women have built up since the modern movement to create a bridge between generations of female designers. The title of the project refers to the modern movement, a historical phase in which professional women have known their emancipation from the work perspective. Momovo is pioneering because it has given visibility to the women designers for the first time on a European scale. It's a result from the cooperation between seven institutions, France, Italy, the Netherlands, Portugal, Slovakia, Slovenia, and Spain, under the coordination of the Politecnico di Torino. The International Research Project has been co-founded for 4 years, 2014-2018, by the European Union's Creativity Europe Programme. The fields of interest of the Momovo institutions are complementary one to the other. The institutions are representative of the variety of European cultures. These cultures mix the essential to consider women's educational and professional emancipation in the different European geographic and cultural regions. The several activities of the Momovo project were conceived in a close relationship with each other and started with the International Design Competition for the creation of the logo and promotional items. Momovo's identity was created through a bottom-up approach involving under 35 designers, women and men, from all over the world for the design, while the creation of the object was entrusted to the inmates of VGRSP, a female prison in Lisbon. The International Photo Competition was a blind contest and it offered to male and female professional photographers and emerging ones the real opportunity to participate actively in the Momovo project. It permitted to transform audience from passive receivers.
Perdona Alexandra, ¿podrías hablar un poquito más alto porque tienen problemas para la traducción?
Okay.
No tenéis micrófono, ¿verdad?
No.
Vale, bueno, pues un poquito, acercaros un poquito más porque para la traducción se está haciendo un poco complicado. Okay. Gracias, chicas.
Do you want I start from this slide or I repeat.
A partir de esta diapositiva, sí.
Okay. The International Photo Competition was a blind contest and it offered to female and male professional photographers and emerging ones the real opportunity to participate actively in the Momovo project. It permit to transform audience from passive receivers into creators and active users of cultural contests. The reportage of the competition focus on creative futures and how they reverberate on everyday life. The reportage pursue the dual purpose of comparing the different aspects of living and of household management, highlighting the designer's own way of dealing with the challenges of combining work time without chores and domestic responsibility. From the photo reportage was created the traveling exhibition. This activity is split up into indoor and outdoor section. The indoor section was composed by an interactive exhibition in which were displayed 100 works of designers and architects from 1918 to 2018. The outdoor section displays the winner's picture of the photographic reportage competition on women designers on home. Momowo has took part in the Festival dell'Architettura in Città 2015 in Turin, which the Momowo team has invited women architects, designers, and civil engineers to present and disclose their work through guided tours, Women and City. Furthermore, has been done an open-air installation of Queercore WS Women as linked to an online exhibition of Momowo website. The aim is to highlight women contribution to the city on the fields of architecture, renovation, garden design interior, and exhibition setup. During the festival, the Architettura in Città 2017, Caterina Franchini and Emilia Garda presented the book Momowo Women Architecture and Design Itinerary Across Europe. The volume is the first guide to architecture and design dedicated to the work designed and created by women in 20th and 21st centuries. As a part of the OFF Festival Architectura in Città 2017, a roundtable discussed the historical, political, cultural, and social reasons for the lack of visibility from the book presentation, Momowo Women's Architecture and Design Itinerary Across Europe. In the same year, the participation is in the 26th World Congress of Architects allowed the large-scale cultural cooperation project of the project Momowo to present itself to the world of architects. Momowo brought to Seoul the scientific project and the photographic exhibition, part of the traveling exhibition.
On the International Day of Women's Rights, the European project Momowo, organized every 8th of March for 3 years, 2016, 2017, and 2018, the Open Day in the studios of women professionists. This initiative took place in Spain, Portugal, Slovenia, Italy, and Slovakia. The Open Day offered the opportunity for designers to promote their work and their identity to a wide audience, but also to students and young people entering the world of work and also companies. This networking activity provided the audience with an opportunity for new contacts by visiting women studios, therefore transferring know-how between different generations and creating a sense of community. The Momowo Historical Workshop provides the opportunity to share and debate the design experiences of European women. They are finalized to collect materials for the implementation of the database, a project of the European platform that collects the heritage of contemporary women. The three workshops reflect the three sections of the database. The Momowo Symposium 2018 shared and built knowledge about tangible and intangible cultural heritage created by women. Scholarly and professional communities were invited by a call for proposal to submit abstracts of papers related not only to Europe's geographical framework, but also to its transcontinental aspect. The call has been a great success with 152 paper proposals from different countries. The final output of the project are the 11 books that are open access resources available on the website. One of these products are the catalog. These collect and promote the contents from the International Traveling Exhibition, which is traveling even today. The works displayed show the creativity of 100 women professionals from over 26 countries that have worked in various fields of architecture and design over the last century. Inside the catalogue, the Chronomom Wall has been devised as a framework that helps to understand the activity carried out between 1918 and 2018 by European women in construction world. This timeline mirrors the evolution in the visibility of women's professional activity and provides a continuum of personal achievements that have contributed to break the glass ceiling that is often found in architecture and design. The catalog provides the context and detailed information about the selected works, thus facilitating accessibility to cultural heritage created by women in Europe and beyond. It addresses to scholars and students, architects and designers, as well as those interested in gender studies and broader audience. One more innovative output was the Momo Wall Guidebook that offers a travel to discover women's creativity in the field of architecture and design, revealing the contribution of women to the creation of Europe's tangible cultural heritage over the last two centuries. It encourages the visitors to engage in a personal dialogue with European cities and countries along the most varied and even unusual itineraries. This book is made up by six geographical sections and by 18 itineraries. Each section is completed by a short biography about one or more women pioneers. The itineraries focus on four cities, Barcelona, Lisbon, Paris, and Turin, as well as on two countries, the Netherlands and Slovenia. And each itinerary is preceded by a description of the urban historical context and its transformation. In conclusion, the material gathered from the different outputs and activities have led to the main research activity, the formation of the database on professional women. The database entries and the related GIS were conceived to go beyond the national boundaries of the partner in order to present the schools of architecture and design in Europe to allowing many countries to benefit from this activity. Thank you for your attention, and I would only remind that all books are downloadable on MOWO website.